Alrighty, what is going on there, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to another video of Master Duel by yours truly. If you are new to the channel, make sure you hit that subscribe button, as well as if you're going to enjoy today's video, hit that like button as it does show your support, as well as you can follow me on my social media. Those links are in the description, and in today's video, I will be playing with Salamangreats. Now, I'm not gonna lie, I kind of struggled a little bit making this deck. Yeah, that's all I'm going to say about it. So without further ado, 2 Salamangreats Moles, 1 Nightmare Corruptor Ibley, 3 Ash Blossom Joey Springs, 3 Salamangreats Foxies, 1 Foxer, 2 Gazelle, 2 Spinny, 2 Balancer Lord, 2 Lady Debug, 3 Jack Jaguar, 3 Fowl, 1 Beat Bison, 2 Parallel Exceed, 1 Raigeki, 1 Harpy's Feather Duster, 3 Signet Mining, 1 Recurrence, 1 Will the Great of the Salamangreats, 1 Call by the Grave, 3 Circle, 1 Burning Shell, and 1 Transcendence. And then going over to the extra deck, of course, we got 1 Violet Chimera, 1 Mirage Starlio, 1 Blaze Dragon, 2 Almirage, 1 Sunlight Wolf, 1 Proxy F Magician, 1 Power Coke Talker, 1 Nightmare Unicorn, 1 Heat Leo, 2 Heat Leos, 2 Heat Souls, 1 Amphibious Swarm Ship, and that one, 1 Pirate Phoenix, and 1 Access Code Talker. I'm not gonna lie, I kind of struggled making this deck list because Salamangreats is like the best way to use them is to link summon with the same monster as, it's weird. It is what it is. Without further ado, let's just get right into the matches. Okay, so I think I'm getting a bit of a grasp on how to play Salamangreats. So I can add one. No. And then the idea is to get Foxy. So this is like the blue tang of the deck, pretty much. So I can normal summon Foxy. Use this effect. And then, no. Sign in Mining, Call by the Grave, and Spinny. Yes, that works out. Alright. And now I make Almirage. And then yep, make Gazelle. No. And then, I already have Spinny in my hand, so the best thing to add would be, or to send to the graveyard, is, let's say Foul. That might not have been a good idea. Yeah, the attack boost doesn't really matter much to me. And then, let's bring out Spinny. Okay, dokay. And now we will make Mirage Starlio. Then activate the effect of Mirage Starlio Detach. What am I detaching? No. And then maybe special summoning. Let's go Foul. Hmm. attack monsters. Nah. Oh, I can't activate Parallel Exceed's effect because. Oh, that's unfortunate. Whatever. Alright, yeah, that's just my biggest thing about Salamangreats. It's just like. It doesn't have cards that interact on your turn outside of, like, Ash Blossom, and even then, I don't even think that was the dude's card, right? Right? Set 2 and pass. What the heck? If this card destroys special summon one dragon normal monster. Okay, so I see the game decided to bail me out today. So, target one dragon monster. Oh. Well, that is unfortunate. That sucks. What do you do? Target one drag, banish that target. Oh, no, that's not. That's going. That effect. Nah. That's a cost. So that means that Tidings effect doesn't go through, right? Oh. Or at least I thought that's how it worked out. Well, that is super unfortunate. And it has 1700 attack points. Well, okay, so this might be a bit of a match then. Okay, yeah, thank God. I needed that, I'm not gonna lie. Alright, Sir Foxy. Yes. No. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. Another And I already used Mirage Salio. Yep, I did. Cool. Cool, cool, cool. Pay 1,000 life points. And then we is going to summon you. Okay. And then we activate the effect of Spinning. And then we will use the effect of you. Yes, I want to use the effect of Parallel Exceed, please. No.
Okay. Yeah, might as well. I mean, while we're at it. No. Special summon him right there. I'd be so mad if he has Nibiru. And then we will make the Banister Lord. It's a Link monster plus a Salamangreats monster, so that should be okay. Violet Chimera. Alright, and then I can make you have this card. Quick effect, you can special summon. Exceed summon, you can destroy one monster you control. Alright. Wait, that's a link four. Damn it. I don't got no link threes. Yeah, you take that. Power Code Talker. Now, what do you do? Your opponent cannot target. What? There's no way. You have got to be kidding me. You can special summon this card, then gain. This man just has an answer for everything. Jesus! But at least it makes for an interesting game. It's better than just me making like three or four negates, and at least there's some form of back and forth. But does that mean that Salamangreats is just not a good enough deck to win enough on like three turns? Know what I mean? But at least it does make for somewhat interesting gameplay. You can banish this card, special summon one dragon monster from your hand or graveyard. Now what do you search? You can send one dragon main card from your deck to the graveyard? Yeah, I don't think so. We're not playing those games. I'm not gonna lose a dragon maid. That's not what we do around here. And that's it. Cool. Target one. Yeah, why not? Okay, let's go ahead and make Nightmare Corruptor Ibley. Nothing else. That's all I got. Just Ibley lock him and hope that I can find something. Oh, well, that is unfair. unfortunate. So, okay.
That's cool. No, that's cool. That's cool.
If this card is added to your hand except by drawing it. Okay, I gotta be able to tribute this. Oh. It didn't get... Oh, because it's 2-0 attack point monsters. That makes sense.